Friends, welcome to our channel Trending Places. Today we will showcase you about Geiranger Fjord, Norway. The Geiranger Fjord is a fjord in Norway's Mur og Romsdal county. Located in the Sunnmre region. It is wholly inside the municipality of Stranda. It's a 15-kilometer long branch of the Storfjorden Sunnylvsfjorden. Norway's Geiranger Fjord. The renowned Geiranger Fjord, together with the Nryfjord, is listed on the UNESCO World Heritage List as one of the most magnificent fjords in the world. One of Norway's most prominent natural attractions is the Geiranger Fjord. The fjord is 260 meters deep, with surrounding mountains ranging in height from 1600 to 1700 meters. The fjord is also noted for its breathtaking waterfalls and abandoned fjord farms. Perched high on steep rock faces, any visitor to the area will be wowed by the gorgeous scenery and spectacular mountains. The now deserted fjord farms reveal stories of a bygone era and a different way of life. Some of the farms, such as Kjefel, Nyvesefel, Blomberg, Matvik, Siltavik, and Westers, can be visited. Spend the night at Westers and try the local cuisine served in the outside restaurant while taking in the breathtaking views of the fjord below. You can stay the night at Westers Farm, 320 meters above the Geiranger Fjord. Or enjoy local cuisine served at the outdoor cafe with stunning views of the fjord. Westers Farm has a long history, with evidence indicating that people have lived in the area since the Stone Age. The farm is documented in official documents dating back to the 17th century. The farm was active until the summer of the 1970, when summer tourism began. Arnfinn and Iris Westers currently oversee the farm. They love the company of sheep, goats, and llamas, as well as people that visit throughout the summer, high above the fjord. They are closed in the winter because of the risk of avalanches. The farm is a great place to start hiking in the vicinity, including to the Storsetefossen waterfall. Halfway through the fjord, the iconic and distinctive waterfall, the Seven Sisters, can be found. When visiting the Geiranger area, you can stop at spectacular overlooks including Dalsnibba, Flydalsjue, and Runsvangen. Boating is the ideal way to get close to nature, see the famed waterfalls, and learn about the history of Geiranger's desolate fjord farms. On the Geiranger Fjord or Norway in a nutshell, Panjikrit Vyaparchinha Tour. You'll take a Hurtigruten fjord cruise on the Geiranger Fjord. A Hurtigruten coastal cruise with an overnight stay, the Romabanen Railway, the Art Nouveau city of Lesund, and the iconic Norway in a nutshell Panjikrit Vyaparchinha trip are all included on this itinerary. Fjord Norway is the country's most diversified and stunning region. From the heights of mountains to the depths of majestic fjords, breathtaking landscape to active metropolitan centers, the Norwegian fjords were chosen the best destination in the world by National Geographic Traveler. Whether you explore from the comfort of a boat, by automobile, or on foot, you'll quickly learn what everyone is raving about. The 200-kilometer-long Sunnmre, which runs through three national parks and is flanked by hundreds of little picture postcard villages, is the spine of Fjord Norway. The Hardanger Fjord is conveniently located for visitors visiting Bergen, providing quick access to several national parks, tourist routes, waterfalls, and glaciers. The destinations in Fjord Norway are all a driver's fantasy. Several car television commercials have made the eight bridges of the Atlantic Road in the Northwest renowned around the world. The breathtaking Storsesundet Bridge, often known as the Road to Nowhere, must be seen to be believed. The Serpentine Trollstigen, Trollspath, provides a unique experience as well as a breathtaking view from the top. Hotel Utsikteng is located on a high ridge overlooking Geiranger, with spectacular views of the fjord and mountains. Villa Utsikteng was erected in 1893 and is now part of the Classic Norway Hotel Network. From May through September, the hotel is open. Hope you liked the video. We have more than 150 videos on trending places. Do like and subscribe. Keep watching.